What is up, guys? I'm Daddy Gamer Fred, and here's a quick video with the location of TM02 Payday inside of Pokemon Sword and Pokemon Shield. Note that in order to get this TM, you do need access to Motorsport City. Think I'm saying that right. Well, however way you say it, you need access to the city with the first gym that you face the grass gym leader, Milo. You need to have gone into the city. You have to take the lift, the elevator at the back end, go up, talk to Leon, have that whole cutscene play out, go into the stadium, get your number. They're going to tell you you have to go to the hotel. Before you clock into the hotel, or this is like the earliest you have access to it, is because when you start walking towards the hotel before, they block you off. But if you have gotten your number registered, they tell you to go to the hotel. Before you go into the hotel, you can walk towards the screen to kind of like cross the street. Once you do that, you have like this little alleyway area. It looks pretty cool when you actually walk down. You see the cylinder things, circle things that generate power, whatever. You see it moving. Again, it looks pretty cool. You walk down all of these stairs and you're gonna get to like the docks area, or where they have a whole bunch of storage containers and stuff like that. You walk down here, you're gonna see a man standing here all by himself. He's gonna tell you that you need to come back once you become champion. I'm guessing this is post-game stuff. And then you go down and you collect the Pokeball that is down here, the gold one, and that is TM02 Payday. Now, if you don't know, Payday is the move that Meowth learns and basically earns you more coin during that battle. So it's pretty cool, very useful to use and have in your arsenal, especially if you're grinding for money. Let me know your thoughts in the comment section below for the move Payday. Also, if this helped you out, please leave a like on the video. It does help me out a ton as far as moving the video over to recommend it so other people who need help can get the help on where to find this. If you're new around here, hit that subscribe button. I do videos like this every day. Ring the bell if you want to be notified on the next time I drop a video. Peace. I love you guys. I'm see you guys on the next one. Like always, guys, I'm Daddy Gamer Fred on Instagram and Twitter, and you guys can bring the conversation there. I'm the American Gamer in Switzerland right here on YouTube, and yes, I'm going to be doing a ton of videos just like this one. So if you enjoy, please hit that subscribe button. Also, hit the like button. It does help me out a ton as far as growing the channel is concerned. Ring the bell if you want to be notified on the next time I drop a video. Peace. I'm gonna see you guys on the next one.